Hi, I'm Ben Slavik, and I want to show you guys how to get a rich metacognitive discussion that addresses the communication standard in your classroom. I want you to be able to not just be good at CI, but make your students be good at CI. Because in order to do that, they have to change how they learn in your classroom, and you have to tell them how and why to change. They just can't come in with what they're armed with, which is usually a memorization. That's what they know about learning anything, isn't it? Since fourth or fifth grade, isn't that true? We start getting memorized, and they come into our language classroom and they say, "I'm ready to memorize. What's on the test?" And you go, "Oh, not so fast. We learn through our ears in here, and we learn by listening to messages, understandable messages. And so we focus on the message and not on the way the language is structured. And it's so different. I know you want to memorize in here, but you can't. I'm going to tell you why." And that's what this poster support scripts book is about. Because let's get to this point. It's really important. We don't learn languages through vision, and we don't learn languages by focusing on how they're built. We learn languages by listening to them and focusing on message through our ears. And we learn languages by focusing on the message. And really, it's about a billion miles away from memorization. So kids, we're going to learn in a different way this year. And here's how and here's why. That's what this class is about. If you take this class and you're able to get these essential rich metacognitive discussions with your students going in class, they will change. They will understand the how and why you teach as you do using comprehensible input. And if you do that, your classroom management will improve, your assessment will improve, and most importantly, you won't have split classes based on, I'll just use the blanket term, social injustice. If you can get them all to understand that they're all capable, they may not be able to learn trigonometry, chemistry, physics, all those things, but they can learn a language. We know that. And so what we're going to do is we're going to talk to them about what it means to be a language student, and that's what this course is about. There are 8 posters. Oh, very importantly, you have to email me for those 8 posters. I'll send them to you. You read from the scripts. The kids look at the posters. I suggest 1 poster a week. You don't want to throw this all at once. It's too much. But if you do it properly, you will have the big advantage of not putting just the pressure on you to be good at comprehensible input language instruction, but also you're putting the pressure on them to be good students in your comprehensible input language classroom. We also have a short video about learning styles. It's kind of a twin sister to this class. I suggest you check that out as well. And then you also want to check out my Square CI curriculum that you use at middle schools, at the middle school level, and my 2 star curriculums, which are the big boys. The Square and the 2 star curriculums, those 3 curriculums. I know a lot of you have used the big CI book. The big CI book does not hold a candle to these new curriculums. So I also encourage you to look at those.